Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Ascot Racecourse here on Saturday. It is September the 8th, 2018. Gonna look at the fifth race, the 355 from Ascot, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The fifth race, the 355, it's the Lavazza Stakes. It's a Heritage Handicap Class 2 event going for a purse of $135,000. This race is for three-year-olds only. Field of 11 horses traveling the 2,400 meter trip or a mile and a half on the Ascot turf course. Top selection here. I like the number 2 horse, first 11. Gonna go 296 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 296 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection 2 horse, first 11. 3-year colt by Frankel here. Robert Havlin gets leg up for John Gosden. The horse's most recent outing came the 12th of July. That came at Newmarket. Amaya 5/8 in the Group 3 Bahrain Trophy. This horse finished 5th by 13 lengths. I believe I did back this horse that day, and he ran absolutely crappy. A 2-1 favorite, never quickened up, weakened out of it. Against those group quality horses, he just couldn't keep up. But I think coming back here to Ascot on a handicap with his horse in this condition and distance, where this horse has run good in the past, I just think he'll really improve here today off the last race. Before that, he ran the 21st of June here at Royal Ascot. A mile and a half firm ground in Class 2 handicap. He finished 3rd by a neck. It was an all-out finish. He just missed in that very tough handicap, but he ran his heart out there. It wasn't a bad run. And then before that, the 18th of May at Newbury, mile 3/8 in a Class 4 handicap. Horse won by 5 lengths, quickened up nicely on the front end, and he just went away with it. Good maiden victory for this horse. And then before that, he ran the 29th of April at Salisbury, mile and a quarter Class 4 handicap. Off the break, he needed the race. He finished 2nd by 3 1/4 lengths. A little bit of a quickening up, but like I said, he needed the race. I think coming back to a handicap today off a break, this horse will really do well. Good post draw, 4-1. I'll take my chances with him. So to recap my selections for the fifth from Ascot, the 355, it's the Lavazza Stakes. Gonna go with the 2 horse, first 11. Gonna go 296 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.